Richard will remain nearly stationary near 125 left.